Hillary's band, made his car, told us that the killer said he wanted.